So there's the pizza, it's already finished. Look really delicious. And yeah, I hope experiment is everything takes on mind. So maybe one spoon. You must find the perfect moment. So if there is not too sticky, must be a little bit like a gummy, but not sticky. That's very important. Color. So thus you have really the tomato sauce that is color. This is a thing. You put a little bit of sugar in there. Just a little bit, not much. Just a teaspoon, half of a teaspoon. So put it in here. Blend it again. Very quick pot.
70 degrees. Then, if you take the oven is, you have to take the temperature first, up and down, not up and down hot. Then you put around 270 until 300. After landed now, very soft. Well, it's like a dream. So you have to make a good coat for the my wife. She tried it again.
Oh no!
She liked the pizza. She loved it. Also my kids, every time. Thank you.
for the flavor, and if you put all in the machine together, your sugar. The process of this baking powder and sugar makes the your dough grow up, as a faster grow up. You can without sugar, but just teaspoon, not too much. Since this is like a sweet cake. And this is it's almost for, I make a little bit too much today. This may be for 2-3 persons. I just want to make normally 1 liter, or maybe I make 2 or 3, and I put it to my, I keep maybe in the wok to just stuff a little bit. So I say I want to make 2 pizza, a little bit too much, so enjoy. They are also happy if they have something to eat. If that's like that, then he's not sticky anymore. So you just take that thing and roll it a little bit. But look every time that you have circle. Let's get one big, I will show you to make it really circle. So, this sauce also you can put for pasta. You just put a little bit of meat inside and anything cook it, you can make a pasta sauce. It's almost the same, it's fine. So, the next what we need, a little bit garlic, cut already for the taste. not too much, not intensive. And also the problem is, if you want to kiss your wife, she will run away. Trust me. With too much gum, she will run away. No, thank you. Then you need the chicken salami. There is like creative, you can use whatever you want. You can take liver, peas, thumbnail, chicken, whatever you want. So what is your favorite? You just put on this pizza. The basic is every kind of stuff. Me, I like more the salami because it has a good taste. So if you have already look like that. There's our baking powder, there's our all the flavors. There is the sauce, that's the machine. The next one is already growing. So let me take the cheese.
go like somebody like much, somebody might like go a little bit less, so it's up to you.
So there is the pizza before going to the oven, and later I make after the oven. So now you have, so you need to have
look at the temperature. It's here. It's 280, 270, and there it's heating in up and down. So and. Only this. If you have the oven on, you put the pizza inside. So, then you keep the water in the oven inside. So this hot air which is coming in this time make the dough very grow fast. So if that's inside around 10 minutes, around 10-12 minutes, then is your pizza finished. So now I'm just clean up. So if the pizza is finished, I will show you again. And yeah, I keep that. So okay. So now it's already 10-15 minutes done. So we will put out the pizza. You can see in the oven. So that's important. Oh, very good, very good. So we take all off. Try the recipe again. So the pizza is already finished. I hope you will also try to make Filipino pizza. And I hope you enjoy my video. So see you next time. Inshallah, we will make another food. Maybe also my Indonesia. So if you want, I do something. Especially in the next video, just give me a inspiration, or just text in our account in Outbreak Kingdom. So whatever is your wish, I'm going to make it for you. So